Thank you, Mr. President. And as excited as I am and pleased as I am about a bipartisan passage of the Senate's capital budget, I am even more excited, as I know you are too, about the NCAA tournament. So I just wanted to take a brief moment here to talk about the most exciting and the most electrifying player in the NCAA right now. And much to your chagrin, I'm not talking about Drew Timmy. I'm talking about my constituent, Wenatchee's Hailey Van Lith, who plays for Louisville and who helped her team against Texas by scoring 21 points and making it to the Sweet 16. And I wasn't much of an NCAA basketball fan. I'm more of a wrestler, so I watched the NCAA wrestling tournament. But over the past few years, rather than just checking into the NCAA tournament at the Final Four stage, I've been watching it earlier and earlier because of Hailey. So a few years ago, they had a heartbreaking loss to Stanford, and they got out of the tournament. I think Stanford went on to win the national championship that year. Last year, Hailey helped her team make it to the Final Four. And now the Sweet 16 is, guess where it is? They're playing at Climate Pledge Arena tonight, 7 p.m. against Ole Miss. I can't make it to that game. I'm hoping they make it to the Elite Eight so I can cheer them on. But I just wanted to say she's a great, not only a great basketball player, but an excellent student, one of Cashmere High School's very best. And I'm sure the Senate will share in my support for her and wish her and her team the very best. Thank you, Mr. President.